Hey guys, I'm back with one more video. In this video I'll show you how you can replace this broken screen of C720 Chromebook in just about 2 minutes. So let's go ahead and do it. Here you go guys, as you can see it's pretty easy to replace a broken Chromebook screen, which you can do it yourself. Please like and subscribe to my channel and I'll be back with more videos soon. Thank you.